I don't know about this. Hey, can we do this tomorrow?
Don't you want to know what that sound was?
Not really. It's not really that important. I don't care anymore anyway. Scary!
What are we doing here?
I think I'll go home now.
No! We're going to find out no matter what. Let's go. Oko? Oko, what are you doing sleeping here?
Oh, little ones. Oko sleep where sleep is best, where he can see the moon and the stars and feel the breeze. It makes Oko feel at peace with the world.
There's the banana. Wow, I guess the mystery of the five senses is solved. Ick smelled Oko.
Oko not smell? Nah.
And you, Bob, heard the sound of his snoring.
Yeah, and Burdette tasted the banana he left on the rock. Oh, and Madge touched his fur.
And now we've seen him.
Yeah, but now that I've seen him, I'm pretty tired.
Well, little ones, before you go to sleep, take a long look at that glorious moon.
Yeah, it sure is beautiful.